yeyi wa yeda ni ya mu ye ma mi de ni nati eji wa ye o nya me ba yeyi wa yeda ni ya mu ye ma mi de ni nati eji wa ye o nya mi wa we yeyi wa yeda ni ya wu ye ma bi te ni na ti be ji wa ye hallelujah o nya mi wa fwe yeyi wa yeda ni ya wu ye ma bi te ni na ti be ji wa ye hallelujah o nya mi ba yeyi wa yeda ye mami de ni nati bechi wa ye hallelujah o na me ba ye yi wa ye da ni ya wo ye mami de ni nati bechi wa ye
o na mi wa fwe
o na mi wa fwe
hallelujah
ye yi wa ye da ni ya wo ye ma mi ye ni ti pe chi wa ye yi
o na mi wa fwe
ye yi wa ye da ni ya wo ye ma mi ye ni ti pe chi wa ye yi
e jo nya mi wa ye ni do so e wo ma ye wa we ni ne mo Itifa wa se nina shenisa Ma ye miye doso E jonya miye wa ye miye doso E wo ma ye wa kwenye nemo Itifa wa se nina shenisa Ma ye miye doso
Na ye muye na ye miye kata ye bonisu
Na ye miye vema ye shiva Itifa wa se nina shenisa Na ye miye doso
Na ye muye Na ye miye kata ye bonisu
Na ye miye bema ye shiva Itifa wa se nina shenisa Na ye miye doso Abeto Yesu Abeto Yesu Abeto Yesu Ape na wo Magiana wo, me anda pena wo, apeto Yesu apena wo. Oh, magiana wo, me anda pena wo, apeto Yesu apena wo. Apeto Yesu, apeto Yesu, apeto Yesu apena wo. Magiana wo, me anda pena wo, apeto Yesu apena wo. Jihana wo mada pena wo apeto Yesu apena wo maulo luto mida pe na mau maulo luto mau kegelo ego klolo mida pe na mau.
This is Word Bright Fellowship. We are a church with a pure, undiluted Word of God. We invite you to join our live services on Facebook at Word Bright Fellowship and on YouTube at Eagle Cry GH. Don't forget to like our Facebook page, Word Bright Fellowship, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Eagle Cry GH. Stay tuned in and be blessed.
Shalom, brothers and sisters online tonight.
Shalom, you know, man, you know, man, and anybody.
God bless you for being online.
I trust that
the good Lord is blessing all of us.
It's good
to be in His presence tonight
too.
Shall we pray before we
enter the word?
Almighty God, Creator of all things, Father of all spirit, God of all flesh, We appreciate you for another night.
Amen.
To have fellowship around your word and with your people online. We pray that, Lord, as we read your word, may you help us by sending forth your spirit, who is the writer, the inspirer of the word, to inspire your word, to impart unto us tonight. Grant it in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Tonight, we want to look at Matthew chapter 7.
Matthew, from verse 15
to verse
23.
But I'll read verses 15 and 20 first. Beware of false prophets which come to you in sheep's clothing, but inwardly they are ravening wolves.
Man.
Verse 20. Wherefore, by their fruit ye shall know them.
Amen. Monsham hun ye a difatro for hun. Na wana munyante enguma muba munchain. Na wamu de wa ye empataku adufudipa for yenwin kwadunu. Enti wana ba na mudi behunu won. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We take by their fruits.
Wana ba ana mudi behu.
By their, that's pura.
Wana ba na se ya
dudua pura.
Dudua kabia wana ba. Anonsi ya dudua kabia.
So singular will be by your fruits.
Enti si ya ka. Ba kuya kabia na kuya kabia na se uwaba na se uwaba.
You are known by your fruits.
Enti wabani ni hunu ni pakua wye.
The Bible said they are prophets, but they are false.
Yes, I'm saying amu ya di for na so amu ya to for.
Having sheep clothing.
Na amu di enyanguma na kata wongo.
Outward sheep clothing.
Uhunu abonteni ya watisu ojain.
But inward ravening wolves.
Nansu ni muno wa ya pataku pa.
The same is the way of a hypocrite.
Sansu ananya chomfwa brabatye.
He's an actor of a play.
Na oyobia. Okekana ni mchile nyamam. I have to say oye nansu obwa.
Act a part of a sheep.
Na oye ni hon. Tisa di oye ugwa mano.
They act the part of a sheep.
Enti omu. Come who you mudi or mujuma to say grandma.
Act religious.
He said your war sumu.
Act righteous.
He said your tinini.
Act peaceful.
He said your oya sumjeura.
Act joyful outside.
He said your oh, when you are one tempa.
But then when the act or the play is over,
then so there a good deal no anase near oya dia chirano or ya chirani kemua.
He goes to live his real life.
Na a friend abrabanka say when the mono oba batre.
A hypocrite is an actor.
Ain't he say your foul be a yen ya chumunia or your be a ya or ya tre?
Just like acting a play.
He said, yeah, and crop for ya ya treno.
You can act like Jesus. You can act like somebody, Moses.
Oh, yeah.
But
yeah.
You're not Moses, you're not Jesus.
Yeah, to say, ye dear grow, na ya ye who to say, dear ye, yesu, and I say, dear ye Moses, no. Now, so, and your Moses, name on what the Moses is suit. Ano de ayebri bi atre.
So after the play you go to a real person.
Into a ya no tre ya. Afei na onu akase ni ni mu no sadi ya wote na afei no obeda
na. How so holy is a rotten.
Abante dia wa ya kronkron na ni mu no wa pro.
Go to the pulpit and act.
Into a
play that part of a servant of God.
O corporate ya. Ene wa ya kronkron o keka ne ho ya ne ho te se nyankopo akoa.
But after that play, you need something else, your real life.
So free pretty well. A friend on no cancer, na bread put away ni mono.
A believer goes to church.
So chilling you cross, sorry.
Act out all the religious piety.
Ain't he sadia so much as a dear chilling in an or ye be who say, oh, where do you yam so many?
But when he goes home, he lives his real life.
Nancy so coffee or bunny bra.
That is hypocrisy. like wearing a mask. To hide your real identity. That is pretending.
It's hypocrisy.
It's like honoring God with your mouth, but your heart is far away from God. But God is looking for real worshippers. Tonight, God is calling for real worshippers. Believers. Who worship from inside to outside. Not who acts.
A Christian.
When a man is born of the Spirit of God, he's clean all the way from inside to outside. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He does not play the part of a believer or a Christian. He lives that of a Christian.
And yet, he
doesn't play the part of a Christian, he lives the part of a Christian. To be Christ-like. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So when we pray, we don't only pray, Lord, clothe me with the fire, Lord, fill me with the fire. Inside, outside. Not outside, fine clothing, long skirt, or gentleman outside, but inside, rotten.
Yet to say Abantino or a shata dia kamakama a sirinase abrantianso addressing kamakama no qua nanso ni moon or prayapa and a koso.
God is interested in inside.
When you group on ya wabantino, nemom ni woman, I don't worry.
And the inside must reflect outside.
Now send your woman so daddy piabante.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Inside not the body of fruit.
So when a panamodi behunuo.
Do men gather grace from of tongues? Tongues from grapes, sow grapes and reap tongues, sow figs and reap thistles.
Verse 18,
he said, a good tree cannot bring forth evil fruit.
See, they are part into me and so about bunny.
Oh, that verse 7. Even so, every good tree bringeth forth good fruits. But a corrupt tree bringeth forth evil fruits. A good tree cannot bring forth evil fruits. That's nature.
We
can argue with nature. Neither can a corrupt tree bring forth good fruit. It cannot be.
Sanso ana dia bone nso ntimi nso abapa.
We can't dispute nature.
Ntimi enka say we dia nya no kra ya no kra pa.
If the tree is a good tree, it will be for good fruits.
Se dia no aye dia pa, e be so abapa.
If it's an evil tree, it can never be for good fruits.
Say ya dia bone nso a, ntimi nso abapa da.
That's why we need to be born again.
Written us wo fo fo no.
We need a power of transformation to transform you.
Here to me, a satra nipa na dani necessary.
From an old nature to a new nature.
Ifra braba tada ni muba braba fufumu.
From an evil tree to a good tree.
Every day abani ni muba diaba panimu.
Then you can be for good fruit.
Hana bete masho ba papa.
By their fruits I know them.
Wana pa na mudi bahuni ni pakua waje.
By their fruit.
Wana pa.
Not by the name of their church.
Enya oma sheridi.
Listen.
Tee.
Not by the name of their church.
Enya oma sheridi.
Not by knowledge of scriptures. Not by code statement of the prophet. Not by knowledge about Jesus. Not by knowledge of mysteries. Jesus said, by their fruit you Christ
are not there.
Mrs. Aoke.
Knowing the code are
okay.
So who different someone who
the scripture is okay.
So who trust someone in the moon, so you
are identified by your food.
And so you know who never were bow swallow
and that food is Carter, the Carter of the Word of God.
Sa abano aye abrabosu abrabosu when you are crippled some
Carter by the Word and Carter of the Word.
Abrabosua, a one yamia, a friend yamia, someone who now was someone more.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The fruit,
a banner,
shows what kind of fruit it is.
No, and the children are crowing here.
And the tree is identified by its fruits.
Now, who said, dear, is one of the sua, a banner, not who said, where you dear souls.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And the Bible said, like this man to a tree.
On your group, also, and I said, Babro. The only part to
that's someone. There's a man walking on the way of the sinners.
He's
be like a tree.
Just said,
so man is like it to tree.
Into the only part to
the fruit you are bearing identifies who and what you are.
Into your bow swallow and a chill unipers away any sunny what
you are known by your fruits. Not by your gifts.
And you are too much at the
end. Not by the gift of the Spirit.
And you who know too much at the end.
Okay, we need them.
Ni na ye here.
But that is not so. That is not the fruits.
You are not
known by those things.
And you are too much at the end.
You
are
not known by your charisma.
And you are who can count who on the end.
How you can preach, how you can pull crowd.
Send your ultimate cancer plan, now to me.
How you can stay atmosphere.
Send your ultimate Kenya to be.
How you can make this happen.
Send your ultimate near message.
Hey, that's wonderful.
You know who here?
Praise God for that.
You
need that. You're
hearing you now.
But that is not what identifies you.
Don't you see? I can't walk aside. And you're not near the who.
Not your claims.
You're not doing no pay more cancer.
Jesus said, by the fruit. He shall know them.
Jesus said, "When I pan, I'm going to be in the away."
Judas had the best church.
I don't know what sorry case
he had. He was in the best church.
No, I sorry papa mu.
He had the best pastor.
No,
Jesus Christ.
Also for papa Christ, yes.
He had best sermons.
Then grand someone who do papa be the future.
Highest office. An apostle.
Or your small fool, no, so, ni, somewhat, you man, no, so, no, crop.
But inwardly,
Nancy Nimuno,
you sold out the best offer.
And so,
best offer, the offer, all the offer that was given in the right office and all that.
Ain't it, Nyama, Yadibra, no, and no, or Shemuto, near crop.
You had all those things.
No, we're in it.
But by his fruit, he sold out the Lord Jesus Christ for money, 30 pieces of silver. Jesus said, Matthew 3:28, the artwork can be appear righteous, not a white dress outside, not
the
inscription on the dress outside. Outside can be righteous, religious. But
it's
within, full of hypocrisy and iniquity. Motive. Your objectives. Your life. Obey the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Buy their fruit.
On a pa.
That's what we're
talking about.
Talking about fruit tonight. God is looking for fruitful sons and daughters. As a believer,
so what you didn't know.
As a Christian,
so Christian, you know.
As a messy believer,
so Abraham Cransom,
you
didn't know.
You are identified by your fruits.
Well, Bunny, I didn't know. Nippers, you
are the coats.
And young Cransom will do our way to them.
Not the church you are affiliated to.
And yeah, sorry, I will.
Not the minister you are affiliated with.
And yeah, or so for me, I do who about
you. You are identified by your fruits.
When I was back, I didn't know. Nippers, you are
away. And that fruit is the character of the Word of God.
By
their fruits. By your fruits. You are known. Remember.
Can I say?
You can deceive. You can deceive the public many times over.
Na mprepi no betimi e betumi atum futura gunkrofo ani wa bonte o adada omo.
But the truth is, you know yourself. God knows you. And the enemy, the devil also knows you. So if you need help, the God who help you knows you are living a hypocritical life. He cannot help you. If you need help, the devil is against you. Knows you are not living right. And
he
will hit your heart. That is the condition of the hypocrites. May God deliver us from hypocrisy tonight. May God cleanse them pretending. Pretending to be Christians. It is time we might be Christians. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The holy fruit.
When
you can bear. Is the fruit of the spirit. The only fruit the believer can bear is the fruit of the spirit. And with that, I want to go to Galatians chapter 5.
Some call Galatians 4 goma eti enum.
You deal with some of them or deal with them. Galatians chapter 5, verse 22.
Galatians 4 goma eti enum yimu edionu mienu.
But the fruit of the spirit is love.
Uhum na bano eni odo.
That love is not love of the world. The world has their own love.
Sa odono enye ewiase do ewiase de ono akase ewo ne do awodi.
There's a social love.
Yewo.
There's a religious love.
Yewo nsumu edo ane ewo odono mu nchichemu ahudo bebre.
But this love is above all.
Na sa odo we de ebru ni nyina so.
This love is the perfect love.
Sa odo we aye odo mapano.
Love without hypocrisy.
Odo anya chum enim.
This love is truth lived.
Sa odo we aye eno kra ye de atenase.
This love is Christ lived.
Sa odo we aye odo aye Christo abrabo.
Listen,
tie.
The fruit of the spirit is love.
Ohum na pano ani odo.
This love is not any kind of love.
Sa odo yi enye odo bi akeke.
This love is truth lived.
Sa odo we aye odo aye no kra ane di ade na sa no kra.
No kra ade abobra.
No kra ye di bobra.
This love is Christ lived.
We aye odo aye Christo ye di bobra.
This love no compromise with sin.
Sa odo we no anya di ane ni chipane ho. Oni bane ho
agbo. This love can even love enemies, your enemies, those who disagree with you. First Corinthians chapter 13 outlines that love. No selfishness. Doesn't vaunt itself. Doesn't raise itself. Believe in all things that are right.
Correct.
That is the love we're talking about. The fruit of the spirit. If a believer, you might bear fruit of a believer. And the fruit of a believer is the fruit of the spirit. Because a believer is born by the spirit of God and is the fruit of the spirit. Love.
Odo.
The fruit of the spirit is joy. It doesn't call them fruit. It said the fruit of the spirit is love. The fruit of the spirit is joy. The fruit of the spirit is peace. Fruit of the spirit, long suffering. Fruit of fruit, gentleness. Fruit of fruit, goodness, faith. Okay.
Yeah, who na bano any or da home na bano any a nija huma bano any asumja huma bano any abojo cha huma bano ni a yem ye huma bano any papaya huma bano any chidye
joy
and
it's the spirit joy
and it's your huma bano
not the joy of this world.
Yes,
oh, listen,
dear me,
no one the world calls joy
and the yes friend and it's no
but the fruit of the spirit.
Joy
in the Lord.
Aye, ni chia ye wo Christo mo.
There's a joy in the Lord. Joy because you are saved. Joy because God is your Father. Joy because Jesus died for you. Joy because you're one of them. Joy because Jesus will be praying a place for you.
And each every say Christ is baby papa mao.
Joy because Jesus is coming for you.
And each every say Christ is our baby for our kobe.
Joy because people are being saved.
And each every say unkrafu nyankwaje.
People are getting delivered.
Unkrafu nyawachie.
People are being born again.
Unkrafu bufo.
People are getting healed.
Unkrafu nyawachie.
That's the joy of the Lord.
Many wanyangu pamoa ni jero.
Not joy of this world.
You yasi moa ni jero.
When you get some promotion somewhere, or somebody has blessed you with something somewhere, that's not the joy the Bible is talking about. This joy, even when all things are wrong, when everything is going wrong, you can rejoice because there's something that what the world can give you. Something more than money. Something more than houses.
Hallelujah.
Something more than position.
Yes,
something more than anything that the Lord can offer you. The joy of the Lord. That's why it's your strength.
Amen.
On your group on one niche.
Yes, in Abetimia Sharatia. Yemen, you know, and pray. Now, so what niche. And so, we say, oh, a bribia. We are sent to me from a bribia. A bushy castle bribia. Bro, we are sent to your master bribia. A bribia. Dear subribia. Bro, Nema. We are sent to one summer to me. I come when you are niche. Yaka was someone. If anything goes wrong. If nothing is working, the strength that is going on is the joy of the Lord.
Amen.
I want
If the devil is against you, when you are salvation, eternal life. Why do you weep? When God has given 1,001 promises, no matter what is going on, you have joy. Because God is with you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because God has promised, He will never leave you nor
forsake
you.
Praise the Lord.
That's a fruit.
When
you come to church,
sorry.
When everything is fine.
When
things are not fine, you don't come to church. We are talking about another joy. Which is the fruit of the Spirit. Oh, that's what we need.
When you hear.
The fruit of the Spirit is joy. Not the joy the world can give you.
And
oh, we need those things, but that is not a joy. We need money. We need all those. We need them.
Yes,
we are in this life. We need them. But that is not a joy. It's a joy. The joy of the Lord. He that rejoices, rejoice in the Lord.
What are we rejoicing in this
world? The next one is what? The philosophy is peace. Oh my God. Peace. That is it. Peace. What did Jesus say? He said, in me, you are peace. But in the world,
you
are tribulation. What is he saying? We have peace in him. Peace with God. There's peace with God. There's nothing that surpasses peace with God. That's what
the
Bible says. Rejoice in the Lord. Always. I say unto you, rejoice. Nothing give thanks. Peace. Fruit of the Spirit. Not the peace the world gives. What Jesus said in me.
Jesus said me.
In Christ.
Christ.
There's a peace in Christ. That surpasses all understanding. You can't can't understand. When there's so many problems, everybody is knocking,
fidgeting.
And the baby is so composed. As if nothing is happening. As if nothing is wrong. That's the peace I'm talking about. Peace in Christ. No peace. The peace that there's no trouble in this world.
But
we need peace in the world.
Oh yeah,
we need peace. To be able to go about our normal duties. Look at this COVID-19. Look at what they have done to the world.
We need peace.
You can't even come out of your house. Troubles in the streets, trouble everywhere.
Now, Piermontin, so how would we be?
But I'm talking about another peace.
That's
peace in Christ.
As you get Christ,
all the fidgeting will go away. You don't fidget.
Peace.
As you get in me, your peace. That peace is in Christ.
That's some genuine Christ.
And how do you get into Christ? By one spirit. You are baptized into Jesus
Christ.
In Christ as a peace. That's
the
point of all
understanding.
Peace. In time of trouble. Peace. When everything is going against you. There's a peace that stabilizes you.
A
stabilizer.
Because
peace.
As you pray.
Through the spirit.
No bad.
Let's move on.
I want to ask.
You can have a sermon on each one of them, but let's move on.
I want to ask.
Long suffering.
About your charity.
Long suffering.
About your charity.
What is long suffering?
About your charity today.
Patient to endure. Go through what you are going through.
About tna. You from no. Yes, the air. Then so who are you charity? Who are akuma butra? Who the better national dia from
tolerance?
Who ojua kuma akuma utimi
patience?
Abuju charity akuma
patience to endure with God until God speaks, until God answers.
Enti who ojua akuma akuma utimi the chain? Kosi senya krupa sumje? Kosi senya krupa ombe yu mpaya nano?
We are in a generation of disposables.
Ain't he? Yeah, I want to ask you. My main fundamental training. Hey, what is it?
Disposable plate, disposable spoons, disposable friends, disposable doctrine, disposable. We are disposable everything.
Ain't he? Bibia. Any pan person or that bravo Bibia, ain't it? Aduania atria yesa raba dia udidi wi anwa to atwere chance ya raba dia udidi wi ade anu munsua ananfo a raba dia bribia owi anu to atwere
quick judgment, very judgmental, quick condemnation and turn off, dispose.
Enti otimi chance a se akwa we dia mami we papa we afra we hwe ase lo te o munya no life ma no no to atwere ba bi we put na tell that.
Long suffering.
About your cherry.
The fruit.
I am back.
Of the spirit.
Uhum na banibia.
And the believer must have it.
I was so jiri ni nsaka.
Did you ever know that we are living on the long suffering of God?
Unim say. Ya tia ya tia. That's what tia si. Nyamia bu jo cherry tini ya tia si o.
Bless myself.
Mi sube kan hubi.
We are living on the long suffering of God.
When you go on a budget chari and asking us why you're not so tiasi.
We are here today. We are alive today.
Yet yes, and
we are what we are today.
Yet he said yet
yet now God long suffering.
And now saying you group on a budget china brusso and as a door suma in tia
waiting
or chain
to come to the knowledge of the truth.
Seba bad nim dear someone home.
Waiting for repentance.
Or chain seba such charge of your company home.
And the Bible says,
so some say,
the goodness of the Lord leaded to repentance.
And they have caught against such Ramo.
What did God reserve?
Let me pay near Sumway.
So tolerant.
Oh, I would you cherry pa, but trauma nima.
So I like the song, he said, He has not dealt with us according to our sins.
Not suffering.
Why can't we have long suffering for God? You ask God something. He hasn't done it. The first day, the third day. You get so dejected, so disappointed, so discouraged, so nagging.
Afraid yet.
God didn't tell you when you do it. Be patient. Patient and endure.
Nothing has been done.
Wait on him.
Continue
asking.
Continue
knocking.
Continue
seeking.
God
is
strong.
For he has promised you never fail. We get discouraged too soon. I think I'm the chief of those people. Small thing get discouraged.
Small thing get disappointed.
God will never disappoint.
He
will never disappoint.
He keeps
his word. But we need that long suffering.
That's the
fruit of the Spirit. Long suffering. Why can't we have long suffering for one another? If God has long suffering for us, then he can wait. Like somebody said, you know, in the ring,
they say, they
used to count. By a number, if you don't rise up, you are finished.
But
God, when you fall down, God will not fail you. So he will count. And say there will be nothing. No, this one is not fair. By now, you should write him off. God will be knocked. We will be counted.
We will count.
Until you get up.
Because this is about sorry. Who's sorry? I will not count.
Long suffering.
About your chariot.
Why can't we have long suffering for another? We need long suffering.
You hear about your chariot?
It will cover a multitude of sins and all this strife and contention. You don't know it's tomorrow.
Hallelujah. And then our name will be said the Otia Oka or China will name
you
by your
condemning somebody today. You don't know it's tomorrow.
And you know who will be found away with Unim or China.
You don't know you yourself tomorrow.
And I want us to soon name your child.
So we don't fit.
And you hear somebody.
No, so
sabo you carry a ballot.
Poor summer.
Go pro so.
Until God tells you, don't go again.
For saying America said, man, go be you.
Someone prayed.
Someone pompaye.
So God forbid I will not pray for Israel.
Then I mean, pray with some pompaye my Israel.
He prayed for Saul.
Pompaye my Saul.
Want to go and say what?
You say America say.
Long suffering.
I will just away.
We need that fruit.
Yes, sir.
A believer with a fruit of long suffering.
You here? I will just away.
Gentleness, the next one.
I am here.
Gentleness is no weakness.
Nah, I am here. No, I'm not your
It's like a state of humility.
A trust set to be a humbrasie.
When you lack gentleness, you are prideful.
You are angered.
You usually feel like you need to revenge for.
Now I say, I mean, you've been tired, kawaya, man, bro. So what? Tia sum prenu edie. Me mani tasa mi ensa me chana ne pasa mi ensa mi oho.
We need gentleness.
Yeah, I am here.
Call yourself a gentleman and you are not gentle.
So when you go point, I am here. Yeah, the man now.
Gentleness.
Why you are who you are now? Who will not bani be? I am here.
If you are gentle with one another. The church today would have been a glorious church. Goodness,
Papa,
Goodness is an upright of heart and life that seeks the benefit of others. Uprightness of heart. Uprightness of life. That seeks the benefit of others. Goodness. Even when they pay you back with evil, goodness.
Empo, we have a panel with the banitia car. Kosuna ya papano.
The Bible says, don't fail in well doing. When you do season, you will receive your reward.
And to Ubenya Katia, and to Munya papa, you
to me a papa bill.
Papa, no crime.
What this brother has done.
I did acquire every part here.
Of all that I've done for you, you didn't do for the brother. You did it for God.
And
the reward is not coming from the brother; it's coming from God.
God has said.
If somebody pays you evil for good, he will revenge the person.
Yes,
God has said. Is somebody reward evil good with evil?
Be the bunny tear papa so
can he call revenge?
Only Yaku Pona, but
only the hands of God,
the panosu,
and Chapel Yaku good.
Now, cause you, papa,
goodness,
papa, yeah.
This is the goodness we are talking about.
We need papa, yeah, can was
faith,
GDA,
faith,
GDA.
It's a fruit.
Ayaba.
Some people, some have the gift of faith. That's different of that.
This, we
tell our fruit. This way, every believer must have it.
That's way there. Way niye. Eh. Fapimu. Waso chini ni biansa kambiye.
Faith.
Chidiye.
Even when all things prove wrong.
When
everything is hopeless.
Against
hope, you believe in hope.
So chidi.
When all things go negative, no VC, no dream, no voice, no experience, nothing. Faith. God has said it. God has promised it. I believe it. It's settled.
And no, I don't know.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Regardless of what.
And found in your
God has said it. That is your anchor.
And no such a
faith.
GDA.
Meekness. Meekness.
Emreye anasa ojo.
Because God said Moses the meekest. To God, God takes account of it. Said Moses the meekest man on earth.
So Moses obi o ojo powers as so ojo.
Meekness.
Ojo.
Fruit of the spirit. Meekness. Submissiveness.
Ojo.
Submissiveness.
Se obre ohua seche.
Meekness doesn't mean you are. It doesn't mean weakness. It's submissiveness.
And this is how you are not just emreye. Why emre bohodebi? Ne muwetra se. Wani dahonen su upre huase.
Teachable.
Yet me chirechiro.
No sir. Teachable.
Yet me chirechiro mani ye.
Humble attitude.
Osu ayahu brashi su.
That's a fruit you must bear.
We need a bear was also.
Believer, you must bear the fruit of the
spirit. We need a bear was also umunabano.
Temperance.
Any daho.
Temperance.
Any daho.
Self control. Discipline.
Utimi shall also. I want shall swear.
Temperance.
Any daho.
How to control your tongue.
Or touch the mano. Utimi to the nareka.
To control information.
Nah. Assembly by Toa Noa, Yan is information minister, not them now, but the room.
Not a tatra,
Unio Bia,
a gossiper,
to Chancro, for
never
crow, Sacro,
false witness,
Adam Sukumwa Hodwa.
How to control your tongue?
Tatra Mano said the other two narrative.
You know the power of the tongue.
No Tatra Mano to me, Wano.
No negative talking.
Unkankas a bunny bia.
Temperance.
Any the hall?
Control your thoughts.
What gene no usushi yanso? What to me was?
Thought to fly.
Like
it is said, you cannot hinder birds from flying on your head, but you can hinder them from making nests in your head.
wakase se no ma ebetu afa tri so die untimi nsire kwase anoma hweye no antu afa mtri so betu afa nemmo sababa be su tri so di nbua be si wa no wada ho de obetimi asire kwase hey nyo da bredi mtri so
purpose
and in the hall
control your thought, discipline your thinking, your thoughts.
Why jine no niama wo jine hono
if you're able to control your thought, you run away from all appearance of evil.
So what to me do I jine no swa any and susu ya bani biara a jine susu bani biara beti me chane fruho
temperance
ojo
control your appetites
enti niama wo ni jiema wo kwa kwano.
Control your appetite. Temperance. Control the desires of the flesh. The body must be a servant, not a master. Your flesh, the desires, should not be your master, should be your servant.
Praise
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
By your
fruits,
you can manifest some these things to some extent. And yet, not a Christian born again.
So now you move from when you're Christian.
But it cannot be born again without manifesting the fruits.
Then she went to me, yet to me, move from now home. No, upon what did they be that
you can manifest some of to extend when you are not a Christian.
We are only Christian in answer or what you want in the home, but to me, as to say about where could do baby. Now, so
but it cannot be a Christian born again and not having the fruit of the Spirit.
Man, you are telling us that. Onipa bia na so onipa bi betumi abosa bum na aba no betumi aso kakra ye onkrofo bi ho sa nanso ojidi ni bia ya woni fufuro bia no oso aba ni nyina ojidi ni bia no ya woni fufuro a onso aba no
the funeral spirit
ihu na aba no
when you put all together
what can ina aba mu a
is Christ
e Kristo
Christ like life
Christo abrabo Christo
Christ the word
Christo ni asemono
be reflected in your life
a ete tu abrabo mu
Christ the word
Christo oya asemono
be manifested in your life
a ete tu abrabo
mu produce fruit
emi ni wapano
not necessarily how many souls you can win
enye aka do do abetimi atwe
how many churches you can establish
a solo do abetimi atie
how many places you can travel
ni mia do do otimi tu kwai
what knowledge you can impart
ndia do do otimi ade ma.
Your fruit is how much Christ you can manifest. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You cannot be born again and not manifest the fruit.
Tonight,
with all your knowledge, with all knowledge of mysteries, with all your gifts, with all your good preaching, I can preach you tonight.
Said the maker, said you may.
We are service in the house of God.
Usumo nyami fie nyina.
All your offering.
Afar body ahodo.
What fruit?
Ababa na oso.
Are you bearing? Check.
Fiumuye.
God is interested in fruits.
Unyakupa energy abale ho.
Check.
Fiye.
You have temperance.
Ojo.
Take control. Do you have it?
When it ho, utimi esha hoso.
Meekness.
Utimi ojo.
Faith.
Ojide.
When you are full of suspicion and doubt and superstition.
Ukrasu krate tefu na tete semu. Uhu adiano. Ema ukrami susise we de say na tia. Anye ni a bomba se pi.
You have goodness.
Uo baba ye.
Gentleness.
You
manifest long
suffering.
Peace. In time of trouble. Something inside. Makes you stable. Unshakable.
You don't forget.
When you please God and do the will of God, that is your joy. When you are walking in the will of God, that's your joy. When you see people serving God in truth, that is your joy. Those coming to the kingdom, that's your joy. What about love? What kind of love are you exhibiting? You love only those who go to your church. You love only those who speak good about you. If not, tonight we need a change. The evil tree cannot bring forth good fruit. So the inside must change.
I will set the way Moses.
We'll pray one prayer. We'll leave the rest for Friday. There must be a change. No matter how you are taught, how you are educated, an evil, corrupt tree cannot bear fruit. You must be changed. There
is
the inside must change. Then inside can control outside. I want us to pray. Lord Jesus, create in me a new heart tonight. A new spirit. Take away this corrupt, evil tree. And make me a good tree. Open your mouth, let's pray. Pray it very well. If you are not bringing this fruit, then something inside is not bringing the fruit. You may look outside very religious, pious. You can be religious, but not a Christian. But you cannot be a Christian without being religious. Let God give us a new heart. Create in me, Lord, a new heart. Change my disposition. Change my nature. Help me, Lord. Because the word cannot fail. It's only a good tree that can bring forth good fruit. I don't want to look outside pure, outside glorious, outside righteous. I want to be Jesus Christ. I want to be like Christ inside. I want to be like Jesus inside. Christ-like inside that will reflect outside. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord. For we are looking for fruit. Believers that will bear fruit. Christians that will bear fruit. The fruit of the Spirit. Not some church fruit. Not some denomination fruit. But fruit of the Spirit of God. You've written it in the word of God. Help us, Lord. Change us. Change us. Oh, Lord. Except you are changed, we can't do nothing. Except you are changed. Except the inside is changed. The heart is changed. The spirit is changed. You alone can change the heart. You alone can change the spirit. We are calling upon you tonight. Lord, touch us. Touch us. Change us. Transform our lives from the evil tree to a good tree. That we can be for good food to your glory, to your praise. We pray tonight. Let the power of the Holy Spirit come upon us and transform our lives. Cleanse us. Purge us. Change us. Create in me a new heart, oh Lord, and renew a right spirit within me. Create in me a new heart, oh my Lord, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence.
Take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy that give me strength in the time of trouble. The joy that encourages me. Cast me not away
from thy presence.
Because he said,
oh Lord,
the tree that does not bring forth fruit, you cast it. Cut it and put burning in fire. Restore unto me the joy
of my salvation and renew a right spirit within me.
Cast me not away from thy presence. Yes, Lord. Take not the Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the
joy of my salvation.
Oh yes, Lord.
And renew a right spirit within me.
Whatever you are tonight,
maybe I will be in you, Mary.
We've heard the word of God.
What in your group wants them?
If you can realize tonight, acknowledge tonight that you need that change.
So we hear senses,
I'm going to pray with you. God will not send his word vowed. That word has a purpose. It's time to bear fruit. It's time hypocrisy must be over. It's time the pretending must be over. That we can stand gallant Christian. Sons and daughters of God. If you make that choice,
so what's this agenda, you know?
Lord, I need a change. I need a transformation in my life. My present condition, I cannot bear
it.
Except you change
Jesus the summit.
I'll pray with you.
You know we're going to pray.
Father God, we bless you for your word.
Amen.
It might not be pleasant, but that is what we need tonight.
Yes, Lord.
Because your coming is so soon, we've got to get ready for your coming.
Amen.
As I lift my hand, let it be your hand that is lifted upon your people tonight.
Amen.
And everyone that is sickened, hungry and thirsty for a change, may you grant it unto them.
Amen.
Change them, Lord. Change
Amen.
Us. Change us, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
You are our makers. We cannot make ourselves.
Amen.
You are our makers. Make us what you want us to be.
Yes, Lord.
There will be a perfect reflection of your nature, the fruit of the Spirit. You are that Spirit. Help, Lord.
Amen.
Every brother, sister, man, woman that are the sound of my voice tonight, help us, Lord.
Amen.
Be something tonight in our lives.
Yes, Lord.
May we never remain the same.
Amen.
I bless you for granting it in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Now clap on Shroud.
Continue praying. We'll continue the same thing on Friday.
If you are
take it to another dimension.
Now, even far, and they are coming from.
Stay blessed.
Thank you for joining our online service. We hope you were blessed. You can send your comments and contributions to eaglecry07@gmail.com or call 0244-405904. That's 0244-405904. God bless you.